The phone app on iOS 18 has had a couple of nice little quality of life updates, and one of them is the fact that you can now search for your missed calls and your recent contacts. On the phone app, I'm going to tap onto Recents at the bottom, and now there's a new search bar at the top of that screen. Typing in here does exactly what you'd expect. It's a search. But it's really easy to find who you've called and when you missed a call by searching for people's names. But actually, there's one thing it does that is really clever, and that is it will search the contents of your voicemails that have been transcribed for you. So if you knew that a message was important, but you wanted to find out what it was and when it was made, you can simply search for a word or phrase that you know is in that voicemail, and it will find it for you. I've only got one that's been transcribed for experimenting last year, and it's still not available in the UK, which is a pain, but I know that if I search for this word, it will then show that demo voicemail I made with my wife last year. Now, let's be honest, this is not a feature that's going to change your life or make it a million times better, but it will make your iPhone that little bit quicker to use. And iOS 18 is jam-packed with things that will make your iPhone more personal, more customizable, and easier to use. And if you want to learn what else is new, and I promise it's more exciting than just searching in the phone app, then please do check out my ebook down below, 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18. And of course, there are tons more videos on the channel as well. That's it. I'll see you next time.